Aw, ew.
I was told there'd be a garden.
A garden?
Well, and a Starbucks.
Explain yourself.
Why is that caterpillar smoking? This would be such a good tweet, but
I said explain yourself.
Listen, buddy, I've been so many different sizes today that I don't know where to begin, and I don't really want to. Whatever. You really shouldn't smoke, you know, it's bad for your health. I'll hold.
It soothes me.
It soothes you? No, studies show that smoking actually causes more stress than it relieves.
Are you a doctor?
No, but I read about it on
Wednesday. Spare me.
But you're not even out of the larva stage yet, so you're technically still a teenager like me.
Waiting to become a butterfly.
Which you won't, as smoking stunts your growth.
And how do you plan on growing to a butterfly?
I won't. As a girl, I'll grow to a woman. Can I help you?
Does a woman have wings?
No, a woman looks very much like I do, except sometimes they're more developed. In places.
Please, there's some things you can't believe just need to know.
Sorry. TMI.
TMI?
Too much information?
Why not just simply say too much information?
It's an abbreviation.
You've wasted my time. The caterpillar's life isn't long.
No, abbreviations are meant to save time.
But you have to explain them more trouble than they're worth.
You're thinking about it wrong. Listen. Too much information creates a situation, and the nervous anticipation, so we say TMI.
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 Too much information, when you don't need clarification, and you wanna get back to relaxation, so we say TMI.
That's right. Check it out. Abbreviations save your time when you're counting letters and they're on your dime. Texting, tweeting, any kind of greeting, short and snappy, it's an uphill climb. So APP means application. GAS, greetings and salutations.
A shorthand for communication.
And sometimes they're even fun to rhyme.
Too much information.
We trim down the explanation.
And you save all the consternation when we say TMI.
TMI, interesting.
We're just cutting to the chase.
I see, take a bunch of letters that you just erase.
Acronyms and cryptic symbols for saving keystrokes and saving space. S-K-A-R, that means skater.
C-U-L-S, see you later, alligator.
Oh, check out the new communicator.
In this race, you gotta keep up the pace. Too much information. L-N-T, lost in translation.
G-R-A-T-Z, congratulations. Gotta say
T-M-I. Too much information.
QSO, our conversation. Or TFTI, thanks for the invitation.
Gotta say TMI. That is why we simplify to TMI.
You know, I still think I like the old way better.
The old way? We should just agree to disagree.
I think we should agree that I am right and you are wrong.
I gotta go before this escalates.
I don't like you.
I don't really like you either.
You're being snippy.
Listen, can you just tell me where the garden is, or...
If I knew what the garden was, I would have eaten it by now.
Oh, I have no doubt.
Yeah, well...